Parents, tonight we want to get you guys caught up. There's going to be an increased police presence at Nederland High School tomorrow. It all comes after two fights broke out on campus today. The district says they're also concerning rumors swirling, which is the reason more officers are going to be on hand. The students involved in today's fight have been removed from the campus. Nederland Police Chief Gary Porter tells 12 News no one was arrested.